प्रिया, तुम प्रोडक्ट हो।
हाँ, सुंदर और सुशील, सस्ता और टिकाऊ।
वाह, ऑन द एडवर्टाइजमेंट, लेट्स डू अ क्लैप। 3, 2, 1। सो हेलो, मैं हार्ट इज टुडे, आई एम गोइंग टू डू द बिग हेलो हेलो। एंड टुडे वी आर वेरी वेरी ईगर टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ योर 9 to 5, 5 days or a 6 day week is looking like in the lockdown. Priya, how does your work week look like right now?
Very structured. I wake up not in the morning. I wake up whenever the hell I want to. Okay. I do sit with something warm, but I don't Instagram it. Then there's an avalanche of tasty food, which I take in no particular order. So a breakfast item can be had during lunch or vice versa. I've had pancake lunches, for instance. And उसके बीच में काम भी होता रहता है. I've always been someone who has an online, I'm an online mogul, guys. Hit me up if you want to. No, I'm not kidding. I do have an organization and we do work remotely. And it is wonderful for me, at least, that I have found my space in not having any structure. And I'm okay with that. I know my heart goes out to a lot of people who are right now really feeling the pinch that they don't have their 9-to-5 humdrum happening. But main to theek hoon. How about you, Sabika?
So, thanks for saying that, because I kind of realized that as soon as the official lockdown was announced, for about a week, it seemed like my father is borderline depressive, because he is someone who really loves his office and he doesn't work 6 day weeks, he works 7 day weeks. So, like, you know, when we were living on the IIT Delhi campus, and my dad is a professor on the campus, so you know, he had very easy access to his office. He could just walk. So this, the fact that we've now moved away from the campus since he has retired and he's continuing as Professor Emeritus, it's just been like very, very, I could see that it's making him really uneasy. And like now today, coincidentally, he was talking about, no, I'm very busy. I'm very happy. So like he has, of course, weeks in, found his way around it. But I really could see what a large part of the world must be going through, like the kind of withdrawal symptoms they must be facing because of the fact that their routine is not in order. Of course, whenever people use the word withdrawal, it's almost always been used with substance, but just something that you really love and you're happy about. Yeah.
I just realized when you were talking it, a lot of people really think busyness is happiness. Tell us, mad hearters, are you happy because you were busy? Are you not happy because you're not busy? आप झाड़ू पोछा नहीं कर रहे हैं क्या घर में? प्लीज करिए यार, उसमें भी बहुत हैप्पीनेस है, मतलब बिजीनेस है. बट इज दैट योर टेक ऑन लाइफ टू, सबिका?
आई एम डेफिनेटली नॉट. आई एम एक्चुअली द बिजीएस्ट आई हैव बीन इन 2-2.5 years नाउ. एंड आई एम मिसिंग जस्ट दोस डेज व्हेन आई वुड स्पेंड द एंटायर डे इन बेड. एंड आई एम मिसिंग लाइक यू नो जस्ट लाइक watching Netflix. I've been paying for Netflix and I've not watched anything on Netflix in this month. Nothing. And I'm like, hatai rehte hain yaar ye connection ko, kaam ka to hai nahi. So I do think I'm a bit of an oddball. Like when I talk to most people about how their days look like and how my days look like, I'm like, okay, doesn't look like my day at all. At all.
But you know, I think this is stemming from a very capitalistic idea of the world, where you need to have that humdrum around you, where you need to soak 4 almonds in the morning, sip your, you know, slice of lemon and your warm water, then walk out with a black coffee and, you know, in your heels or your loafers or whatever. And I mean, I'm sure there is a lot of kick in that, and no judgments here, but I think it is okay to not have a structure, or rather it's okay to do your own bidding, or to, you know, how you put it, Sabika, all the time, dance to your own tune, you know, humming to your own, you know, beat.
Ha, so of course all of us have, I think, driven ourselves crazy at different points, but I do think that I think sometimes just asking yourself that, how much of this week is for me and I get to design it for myself, and how much of this week I'm willing to let be designed by anyone else is a very, I think I only arrived at that concept when after taking a very long break from full-time work, full-time work for me being work given by someone else. I actually find it funny that most people who are self-employed, even though they might be working harder than they were when they were in full-time jobs, don't ever call it full-time work. I think there's a lot of freestyle dancing in my head when I say freelancing. So when I started freelancing, I was like, wait, am I going to be a freestyle dancer? Is that what I'm becoming now? But I think for me, freelancing was always a lot more aspirational. Of course, it comes with its own crazy hurdles and, you know, social isolation, actually. My first hit when I left my full-time job was, wait, I'm not going to see those faces every day, especially that person from whom I used to borrow a pen every day, or that person who would always come and, like, rip out a sheet from my copy. Or that person, like, you know, with whom you share, like, just a glass of water when you're sort of standing by the cooler. And water cooler and just, I don't know, rambling on. It's not even necessarily a conversation which is very meaningful, but that human exchange is so, so beautiful. So I could actually go back to that time when I had just started freelancing once the lockdown began, because I was aware of the fact that for about a month or two, I was very uneasy and I had all sorts of withdrawal symptoms. You've always been a freelancer, right? Like, you've never really... No, of course you've had like full-time jobs. So did the transition hurt you in some way?
Not at all. I have also danced to my own tune. And thank you for saying that people don't think of freelancers full-time work. In fact, I've just finished a fellowship. And by the end of the fellowship months, I was working 12 to 13 hours a day with no one watching or supervising me. In fact, even more sometimes. So I think work should be designed as you want it to be designed. And I see this a lot in the episodes. If you're struggling with designing your timetable, also reach out to Samika, because believe you me, she has some crazy amazing ideas of how you should be structuring your week, aka 4 days of me time and 3 days of baki sab kuch.
Anything else. So, okay, on that note, let's hope that your weekends are longer than your weekdays, now that you might have the luxury. Make it work for you. Let's see. Let's also give it a chance. And on that note, let's offer some, what is it, a weekday? Weekday love. All right. 3, 2, 1. Yes, love you.
Yes, love you.